Dr. C and the Capital Studies Center for the African Americans.
Welcome all of you. We are very honored to have Dr. Seng Raw here with us. This is her fourth lecture, actually, during her brief stay. And it's part of a series that we have been hosting every year, we try to hold every year. It's part of a series called the UP ASEAN Lecture Series on East Social Justice, Agrarian Reform, Environmental Protection, Human Rights, and Democracy. This is a series that is held in memory of Dr. Violet Werfel, who is the mother of a very distinguished American Canadian by the name of David Werfel, who was specialized in group politics. But Dr. Violet Werfel was formerly of the Department of Political Science of North Carolina Central University, and she was the first woman to receive a PhD in political science in Southeast Asian studies. And the lecture series has featured lectures since 2005 with experts on Southeast Asian studies, including politicians, NGOs, workers, intellectuals, professors, and others. These lectures have discussed various and timely topics, which include Indonesian economic recovery after the 1997 Asian financial crisis, Islam and democracy in Malaysia, 2006 Thai military coup, prospects for democratization in Myanmar, Malaysian politics, and so on. As stipulated in the Memorandum of Agreement signed between the University of the Philippines and the founder of this series, Dr. David Werfel, the lecturer that we invite will either be an academic, journalist, non-governmental organization leader, in the case of non-governmental leader, or a politician who has made significant contributions to their respective arenas in any of the following topics of interest, that is peace, social justice, agrarian reform, environmental protection, human rights, and democracy. The series aims to introduce two Filipinos in the UP area and outside Southeast Asians of importance and be able to share ideas from experiences with different Southeast Asian countries in the topics that we've named. So this year we are very fortunate to have invited Rao Seng Rao, and she is a Ramon Magsaysay Awardee from last year. She's a very, very active participant in the process in Myanmar, and for this we're very fortunate that she was able to come here to share her knowledge, to share her experiences with us. And this particular forum this morning is one that's focused more on NGOs, so it's supposed to be a more intimate discussion. It's going to be a less formal and perhaps a more freewheeling and in discussion, which will be more interchange. Since Seng Raw was and still is very active with NGOs in Myanmar, and many of you are active in NGOs here, there are many similarities and I think there are many lessons that are to be learned and to be shared with us and with Seng Raw and the people from Myanmar. So again, welcome to this lecture, and thank you very much for coming this morning.